Bonjour, I am Bernice from French Tutoring Fun. Bienvenue. If you don't know me yet, I am a French tutor and I have a blog, frenchtutoringfun.com, so go and discover. Today is the second edition of this special series. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I am creating a series of videos to give French learners the basics in French. If you missed the previous videos about numbers from 0 to 59, I advise you to go and check out right now. Today we are going to talk about numbers from 60 to 99. We will start with numbers from 60 to 69. So in French, 60 is soixante. Soixante. Perfect. And then we'll do like the previous one, like 21, 31, etc. So we'll say 61. You remember? With the E in between. 61. Perfect. And then it's like the 32, 42. We will say 62. 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. Very good! That must be so easy for you if you learned the previous videos. So, let's repeat after me. We start again. 61. Great. 62. 63. Very good. 64. 65. 66. Perfect. 67. 68. Very good. 69. Excellent. Perfect. So that's very good. So you understood that we take 60 and then we add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 8, 9, sorry. 70. We will continue and see how we do it in French. So 70. What do you think it is 70? 70 is 60 plus 10, isn't it? Alright, so if we do it in French, 60 plus 10, it will be 70. Yes, so you know how to say 70. 70. And from there, we will continue with what we learned yesterday. So we'll say, if I translate it, it will be 60, 10, 60, 11, 16, 12, 16, 60, 13. So you go from the 60 and you continue 10, 11, 12, 13, etc. So, 70. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. Perfect! Excellent. So let's do it again and you repeat just after me. 70.
Great.
71.
Good.
72. 73.
Mm-hmm.
74. 75. 76. 77. 78. Mm-hmm. Very good. 79. Perfect. Excellent. So let's continue with 80. So 80 in French is 80. Okay? So here there is a little difference. Until now, you've seen that when we say 21, 31, 41, 51, 61, and 71, we put the E in between. And for 80, for 80, we won't put the E for 81. So we'll say 80, so this is 80. And then for 81, 81. Perfect. Because, yes, you realize it. Because 80, what is it? It's 4 times 20. Yeah. That's why the first video is crucial to know it perfectly. Because you find them again in bigger numbers. So, 80. 4. 21. Perfect. But we link that together in French. So 81. Perfect. 82. 83. 84. Very good. 85. 86, 87, 88, 89. Perfect. Excellent. And now for 90. So we will do like 70. So when we were at 60, we were doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. And then at 70, we continue 10, 11, 12, 13, etc. And this is the same with 80. We've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. And for 90, we will start with 10. So we do 80 plus 10. So 90, 10. 91, and here again we don't have the E in between like 71. 92, 93, 94, 95. 96, 97, 98, 99. Very good, excellent. Now you can say numbers from 0 to 99. So today we will see the numbers from the 100, so 100, and we will see also the thousands. So I hope you enjoyed this video today. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel so you are sure you won't miss any new videos from this series. À demain!